That's about how thick we're going to raise it with some shims. 2 inches. Then we'll put this on there and we might have to put another one on there to keep raising the shims around.